What are we looking for?
Something quite fitted. I do like a little bit of a backless dress, just not the illusion back. I don't think it's me, and I do want a bit of an exaggerated, like, lace long train.
Have we got a budget to go with this wedding?
2,500 to 3,000 be my maximum.
Got a great idea what you're looking for. I'm going to send you off to the fitting room.
Okay.
Ladies, if you'd like to take a seat. I love a first-time shopper who knows what she wants, and I think I've got the perfect dress for Kirra. This fitted gown ticks all the boxes on her wish list, but unfortunately has a mesh which she doesn't like. Hopefully, she'll give it a go. So this one has got the lace going all the way down.
Yeah.
You're pulling a face.
I know. It's the illusion that's like definitely out my comfort zone there. But I do like the back of that. It's just the illusion at the front. But we're gonna
give it a try, yes?
Okay. I'm gonna try it.
I do need a little bit of convincing with this dress.
Oh, see, I do like this. It's just like the illusion at the top.
We're still not converted, you don't think?
No.
No?
But I love everything else, just that illusion. It just feels a little bit itchy.
If you turn around for me, that's it.
Oh, wow. That is a long dress.
Absolutely love this dress. The back of it is just amazing, the long train. It is just that illusion.
Oh, see, that's nice.
Yeah, that's amazing. That's
gone. Yeah, got the train.
Oh. I love it.
I love it.
You love it?
There's just one thing, this illusion.
You don't like the illusion? Really?
It's very itchy.
Let's turn you around.
I think it's really sad, Kirra, that you don't like the illusion, because the whole dress and the fit is just perfect.
Stunning.
It's stunning.
Absolutely amazing.
It's like it's been made for her. I think Kirra should compromise. It's a very small part of the dress.
I think what we need to do is try on a few more dresses.
Yeah.
You've got to feel comfortable in a dress, haven't you?
I think you're going to come back to it. I think after you've tried on some more, that's not going to bother you so much.
I don't want to be fussy, but I've got this style in my head. I just know that this one isn't for me. The illusion necklines are a no-no for me. I've got a style in my head that I know I want for my wedding day.
Oh, I love that one. Love the strap.
Got the strap.
Like, sweetheart.
Are you excited to get in it?
Yes.
This dress is the exact style that I want to go for. I will be very disappointed if it doesn't suit me.
You ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Open your eyes.
I don't know if it's the straps.
Right.
Don't know if it's, like, doing much for me at the top. I'm not feeling nice in this one. Can I look at the back?
That's it. Look, and then you've got that very low back. Detachable train as well.
Yeah.
You've got all the elements that you want.
It's not wowed me.
No?
No.
We ticked all the boxes.
I know, but it's not for me.
No.
No.
Feeling really disappointed. I thought this was going to be the one that I love out of all of them. I don't feel one bit sexy. I just want to get it off.
Shaking your head already. What are you thinking?
I don't like it.
You don't like it? No, not until you're all in agreement.
Yeah. I thought this was going to be like the one I love, because I thought it's ticking all the boxes. You've got the no illusion, still got the long train, the lace, everything, but I just can't explain
what it is. Like the first one you put on, you looked like wow in that.
Yeah.
I'm not getting a wow in this one.
I think what we need to do is get you in another dress, okay?
Okay.
Because I've got a picture in my head and nothing's matching up to that, I am worried that I'm not going to find my dress.
Maybe it's like I'm not going for the right dress then.
First-time shopper Kirra has come in with a very set idea of what she wants. Although this dress has ticked all the boxes, she's so disappointed. But I've got a plan. So, Kirra, I want you to put it on again.
Do you?
Because you loved this dress, didn't you?
Yeah. It's the illusion, making me not want to put it back on. Because it can't be changed.
Do you trust me?
I do trust you.
I'm really surprised that I'm getting back into the illusion dress, but she's an expert.
I won't be a moment.
Okay.
The dress makes me feel beautiful, but I'm thinking Sue can't sway me with the illusion because I'm feeling so uncomfortable with that.
I've got you a little surprise. This is Christine Nando, the lady that made your dress.
Yes. I hear there's something that's not quite ticking the box, though.
Yes, it is just the illusion. It just feels a little bit itchy.
That's a very easy thing for us to do. Why don't we go outside?
Wow, see?
It's lovely, isn't it?
Stunning.
Beautiful.
You can tell with her body language and the gleam in her face that this is the dress.
If you're loving every element about this dress, apart from the comfort.
I'm comfortable in every other aspect of the dress, but it's just that top.
So how about if we changed the illusion tulle, so you've got the comfort factor?
What would that mean?
Something slightly softer, like a pure silk tulle.
Right, okay.
So we would get that in for you to try first.
Yeah.
And then you would actually feel it and make sure it was soft against your skin.
Yeah, that could work.
It is the dress. I thought that when you first put it on, and I still think that now.
You need to let me do my magic, change the tulle, and making it perfect for you.
Yeah. Sue, can I ask what the price of this dress is?
You get this fabulous frock for £1,995.
No, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Would you like to try a vowel with it?
Go on then.
Knowing that the dress can be altered to make it a little bit more comfortable and to actually see it in person and make sure that it is going to be right, it's making me feel really good about the whole dress.
Just putting the veil on, isn't it? It like completes it. That veil is amazing.
That finishes it off lovely.
Yeah.
So, Kirra, I've only got one question to ask you. Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yay! I almost dismissed the dress, putting it on the first time. So I feel really privileged that the designer was here today. This is just the perfect one for me. And I can imagine myself walking down the aisle in this.
Auntie's always right.